2 days later, detectives go back. They have an unloaded .22 pistol to see if, in fact, the child can pull the trigger.
Okay, thank you, sweetie.